This is just brilliant. And easy to get lost here. There's no signs. You've got to look to where it looks like there's a path. Apparently, this is a very ancient path. And it's actually quite interesting. I was given a little bit of possible info about it being yet another dodgy. Although I don't quote her on this because she was intelligently, what do we really know? Quite possibly used for gold slaves and all of that kind of thing. Probably the church, their hand in the till, as usual. Okay, I think I'm somewhere.